And quite frankly, to run for office in this country, you shouldn't have to quit your job and put your mortgage and your obligations and your family in peril in order to represent and advocate for the people. I strongly believe that. And of course, there are some disadvantages to that because it leaves me with less time to campaign or do things like raise money. But that also leaves me, I spend most of my time, therefore, not doing those traditional things that all of the big money candidates do, but instead actually talk to people on the local level, which is actually what I do in my daily job as well, is talk to real people, have them come into my office and solve problems.